Welcome to the FoxLearn. Today we will learn how to back up a database in SQL Server. Backing up your SQL Server database is essential for protecting your data. SQL Server uses an online backup process to allow for a database backup while the database is still being used. During a backup, most operations are possible. For example, insert, update, or delete statements are allowed during a backup operation. However, if you try to start a backup operation while a database file is being created or deleted, the backup operation waits until the create or delete operation is finished or the backup times out. If a backup operation overlaps with a file management operation or shrink operation, a conflict occurs. Regardless of which of the conflicting operation began first, the second operation waits for the lock set by the first operation to time out. If the lock is released during the timeout period, the second operation continues. If the lock times out, the second operation fails. Thank you for watching this video.